Hey everybody, Death Reaper here, and welcome back to another episode of Grabbed By The Ghoulies. We are in the Grand Hallway, and I'm about to go fight some skeletons with one health. Let's do it. It's a good thing I have the soda can gun, though. Oh, there's the book. Convenient. Alright. I think we're looking for the third and final piece of the rhyme. Experiments chamber. So we're going to Crackpot's lab, so this ought to be interesting. Okay, let's fight this dude. I have 15 seconds to beat him. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just keep. I'm gonna die. Never mind. Thank God for that invisibility. That's quite enough mess you've made in here. I don't care what that Mr. Criven says no more. I'm taking that thing back. Gimme it. Whatever. God damn it. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do at that point. Like, it's just stupid. God damn it. Thank God, bro. Now I have to give it back. Hit the stupid spider! I'm gonna get the shit kicked out of me by this stupid skeleton. Oh, I'm gonna die, dude. I'm so sick of this. So stupid. Yeah, yeah. Get out of my way. Fuck, dude. God damn it. Come on, make it so I can fucking hit him again. Yeah, what? I don't understand. I don't understand what I'm supposed to fucking do at that point. I feel like if I use that, the... I feel like if I use that, the Mini Cooper thing... Oh. I hate this. I absolutely hate it. I feel like this isn't gonna work. Sorry, I haven't been talking. I'm just like really trying to focus on actually beating this time. Thank God. I still haven't found the book. Absolutely frustrating. Anyway, we're moving on. Oh, God. There he is. Looking for this, are you, little man? Come on, take it then. I haven't got all day. You idiot. This is all you'll be getting from me. What the? That's quite a design flaw. Back to the drawing board, methinks. Here, boy, take the paper. It's the least of my worries. Just don't tell anyone what happened. That was way too easy. Hurrah and huzzah. That's it. That's the whole rhyme back together again. All Sir must do now is approach the door to the Baron's quarters in the grand hallway and read aloud the whole verse. Crackpot's lab. Doesn't seem fair at all. Just kill me. This doesn't seem fair at all. Those things are so hard to beat, too. Oh, come on! That's not fair, dude. Come on, you assholes. Fight each other, for fuck's sake. Oh, and doesn't it figure? It's the stupid vampire that has the key. There's that. But how am I supposed to beat the vampire?
Oh,
this. Okay, but like seriously though, how am I supposed to beat her? That's not what I needed. Fuck. What am I supposed to do at this point? Because I'm not supposed to kill any skeletons. But I also need the key from the ghoulie, which... I really wish there was a way for me to get rid of this stupid skeleton. But I don't know, dude. What if I get the Reaper to kill this bitch? That's what I'm going for. I don't know any other way to kill her. Stop cheering and get your ass through the door. Jesus, dude. Okay. Oh, lovely. Experiments chamber. Yeah, I don't... what am I supposed to do? When I have 10 health and a bunch of skeletons with... weapons that for some reason skeletons with weapons always kick my ass. That's not what I want. Thank you. down to 5 health. What am I supposed to do? God damn it, dude. I can't just run past him because I'll fucking die. This is frustrating. I don't know what... Can I fucking use that table? Doesn't look like it. God damn it. Where the fuck were the imps? Because that would be really helpful. But no, I couldn't break half of these. Beat him. Go, imps. You're useless. Fight! You do nothing to help me. God. I'm just gonna sit back here and wait. Just to see how many they could take out, because... I have 5 health. I get hit once, I'm dead. So stupid, dude. What the hell are you coming back in here for? Get out there and fight him. Jesus, man. That was a lot of skeletons, too. Like, it was an unnecessary amount of skeletons. I got the book. I'm out of here. Jesus, dude. All right, we're back in the grand hallway. Well, you're almost there, sir. There's the door to my master's quarters. Now approach it and read the verse aloud. You got it. But first, I'm gonna look and see if there's a book. Nope, okay. Moving on then. This battle with Baron Von Ghoul is going to be extremely difficult. In my room, do I hide a surprise, but the secret's for nobody's eyes. Check the flaps. A-okay, spin the prop. Chalks away. Faster down the runway we go. Let's take to the skies, tally bally-ho. Because he's the Red Baron after all. There's not much else I was going to be able to do. Why can't I... I've pretty much screwed myself here. You gotta haul ass. Come on. Oh my god, come on! Yeah, fucking... Damn it, dude. It's so annoying. Alright, I only have 10 hits. How do you defeat the door in 10 hits? Is what I want to know. Plus, there's basically nowhere to run from this bitch. How do I beat. The door in turn hurts. This is retarded. God. Bullshit. Go through the fucking door. Jesus. Oh my God. Chapter 4, The Reckoning. Krivins, what's going on? Who are you fighting? Oh, that, sir. I've just had a little disagreement with the Baron on your behalf. I believe this key I took from him will help you release those poor souls. I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. Foolish boy, did you like my little disguise? Bet you never guessed that the butler did it. Oh, how I've enjoyed toying with you throughout my house, but I fear your feeble adventure ends here. Oh, yes, indeed. Sweet. Oh, he has 200 health? That's not fair. I don't... Mwahaha, your feeble attacks can't hurt me. Thank you. okay, I gotta do this. Kind of, I have to have some sort of like small strategy. Those aren't helping me. Fuck, dude. Not doing any damage to him, but I'm assuming that just is, that's the way it has to be. Okay, well, that's not helping. God damn it, dude. This is stupid. I bet you I won't be able to get close enough to hit him with this. There we go. That doesn't belong to you, boy. Put it down this instant. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Perfect. I don't... I can't, like, directly attack him, dude. Stupid, dude. Back the fuck off, you freak. Thank you. If people, yeah, whatever. Fuck you, dude. Get over here. God, you run fast, dude. This is so annoying. God damn it, dude. Back off. God, this is so annoying. Back off, you bitch. God damn it. Kazooks, Krivens, and all manner of Old English exclamations. This isn't working. I can't put it off any longer. She may not be completely ready, but it's time to unveil my pride and joy, the Red Baron. Told you he's the Red Baron. Now I gotta figure out how to fight this thing. Mwaha! Your puny attack cannot harm me. You must join me, and together we shall rule the mansion as father and son. No, that's not true. That's impossible. No, wait, wrong speech. What I meant to say is, I'm a sporting gentleman, so take this weapon. It'll give you a fighting chance. Oh, that's cheating. Come on! Fire! In the right place! This is so frustrating. Oh, great. Come on. I'm gonna be pissed if I die after making it this far. What the hell was that? Bullshit, dude. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. This game is frustrating. And of course I have to start all the way the fuck back here. So frustrating, dude. Oh great, and I broke the fucking bottles too. Yeah, whatever, dude. Okay. or whatever. Okay. I'm really low on health at this point. I'm so frustrated. I have 10 health, dude. This isn't gonna end well. Back away from me. If I were able to pull this off somehow, I'd be amazed. I don't know what that was. Fuck. Thank God, dude. Oh my God. I'm actually almost impressed. Just kidding. You're my real hero now. My hero. Mr. Ribs holds key to prisoners and skeleton doors. We go and rescue prisoners. Mr. Ribs wants to be hero too. Yeah. You go with Bonehead. I'll go tell Ma, Babs, and that dubious fiddler guy that they are free to leave this place. Time for kissy kissy later. Hero boy chase Mr. Ribs now. Ooh. Chapter 5, The Race. Grand Hallway. Come quick. We now begin race to rescue all 10 prisoners. This make hero out of boy and Mr. Ribs. We take this skeleton key.
Ooh.
Skeleton key unlock many magic skeleton doors. They let us get to prisoners fast, but will lock for all time when time runs out. Beware though, we have no time to save game until all prisoners free. Let us be quick. That's the end of this episode. Looks like I have 13 minutes to save all 10 prisoners. That'll be interesting to see. Hopefully you guys are enjoying. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.
This is the House of Slytherin.